No, sí. Oh, that was rude. That wouldn't have been nice. Come on. Man, we're good. $10. It's another 5. I'm playing the double chop up Legend 7. $2.50. No, baby. Oh, rude. $5. 50 cents. Sorry about that. Come on. Double blazing 7. 250. Sorry about that. A little tricky with the camera. Ooh. That's not a pain. That blink. Blink on the blink. Oh, I see. This is not the, the machine with the single double at the end. Get up there! Come on. What? Uh-oh. My finger was in the way. Thank you. $5. It's the old fashioned way. This is an old school slot. It's not the, you know. And the penny ones. I've only played penny machines, except for Skyrider and well, there's only one penny machine I play. Weird. Rude. $2.50. No. Oh. Woohoo. $2.50 again. Come on. Ah, that's $5. Down $25. I'm gonna say I really play video slot machines because they're so confusing. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Like, what the heck did I get? You know, this is so simple, one line. You get to know. You know what? I mean, you know what you got. Like that. 3-7. Push the wrong button. Seven! Rude. I'm here at Santa Clarita Casino, and what they do before you get into the door, they ask you for your ID, see what state your ID came from. If you came from the hot COVID-19 spot, they won't allow you, and then, you know, if you reside in your state, they allow you in, and then they check your temperature, and then you go in. Seven! Rude. Oh God, I got my finger right there. Woo, that's $10. And if you hear that was rude. I mean, every 5 minutes things. What's the point? And they play the message, wear a mask, use hand sanitizer. That was rude. First 7. Come on, baby. 250. All the credits. Yo. Like 10 divided by 4 is 250. Few months I studied. I mean, before I started working here, I was on a machine like this. I just put 120 in, and I won a big jackpot, 2,500. But that was, oh, I say, 14 years ago. Come on, baby. Do it the classic way. And this machine was, you're playing that song. Yo, I would have this on mute. Because of the copyright law. Come on, sevens. I'm having fun. Ooh, $25. I mean, I did ask the Gaming Corporation if I could record, but he never got back to me. I'm sorry, I'm a little shaky. So 3 blades is a pain. This is the machine with 3 doubles on it. If it weren't the, machine with the 1 double at the end, that would have been 4. It should be a pain because it says 1 double 2 times. And someone playing quick hit. No, thank you. Somebody asked me for a drink. Oh, I denied it. Come on, baby. You got, yo. That was weird. Yeah, shut up. Oh, I keep on doing that. Come on. Oh. Maybe I should quit. Come on. That was rude. Oh no, I should. I mean, I know I should. Come on, let's go old school. I'm trying to do old school slots. I mean, with my recordings out, I'm going to record my losses and my wins. I'm not going to record, you know, just my winnings. Because, that's not reality. Come on. I mean, that's not going to help. I mean, I would pay dollar machines or, $5, but, you know, with the dollar, $5 machines, you know, money cards just like that, but it's supposed to, you'll pay better. Oh, that was rude. That doesn't help. Oh. Yeah, they got some machines, like two of them. They are, you know. And they got one open and... And then two of them closed and... And some of them were just... One open and one closed. One open and one closed. That was rude. $10. Well, that noise in here, they're doing some work there. I mean, putting a couple slot machines up. Oh, come on, Bars. That's $2.50. And they got the steakhouse open here. But you gotta make a reservation. They got Tim Hortons open. Blues open for takeout. Three Sisters open in Koi. Koi is the Chinese restaurant. The one time I ate Koi and